Welcome to TenorShare channel. As we all know, iPhone 5 is a quite old model. Sometimes you'll face some issues, such as running slow, forgot password, or disabled on iPhone 5. The following guide is all about how to factory reset iPhone 5 without passcode. Then you can roll back all settings back to factory defaults and start afresh. Method 1. Factory reset iPhone 5 using iTunes. You need to connect your iPhone to computer by using USB cable. Then launch iTunes on your computer. For iPhone 5, press home button and power button at the same time until your iPhone comes to recovery mode. Now iTunes shows that you need to update or restore. As you didn't know the password, choose restore and factory reset your iPhone with all data loss. Click Restore and Update to start the reset process. If you have problems in using iTunes, try Method 2, Factory Reset iPhone 5 using Foro Key. Press Home button and Power button at the same time until your iPhone comes to recovery mode. Then click Unlock Lock Screen Passcode and start to download the latest firmware. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connecting. Then start unlock and wait a few minutes until it shows success. Now, your device will be reset back to factory settings. When it's done, the iPhone becomes fresh as new and you can set up again. Method 3. Restore iPhone 5 and find my iPhone. In this method, you need to have a computer and remember your iCloud ID and password. Before start, you should notice that your iPhone has turned on the option Find My iPhone in default. Then turn on your computer and go to www.icloud.com/find. Log in your iCloud account. Click on All Devices. Then choose iPhone. Erase iPhone. And confirm to erase. The iPhone becomes fresh as new and you can restart it to configure again after that. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.